big political breaking that we're tracking here. This is in terms of the Haryana turmoil, where the JJP, of course, has sought the floor test. And the JJP has written to the governor seeking a floor test. And the ex-Haryana deputy CM has sought this particular floor test in question. And Chautala has said that the floor test should be conducted in terms of the Haryana political crisis. But my colleague Amandeep is also joining me. And this is, of course, a Mirror Now exclusive, where the Haryana Assembly Speaker, where the Congress is seeking a meeting with the governor as well. Amandeep, we understand you are getting us more information as to how he's essentially looking at this.
Absolutely, Navedna. We are straight away joining with us Speaker of Haryana Vidhan Sabha, Gyan Chand Gupta. Gupta sir, aaj JJP ne ek letter likh diya hai.
All right, we'll try connecting with my colleague Amandeep there. He, of course, is trying to get us that Mirror Now exclusive conversation. And, of course, we'll find out more about how he's looking at this Haryana political crisis, where the Haryana Assembly Speaker will be talking exclusively. And it's at the same time where the Congress is seeking a meeting with the governor.
Floor test ki maang karna uchit nahi hai. Floor test jab आदरणीय राज्यपाल महोदय इस बात को लेकर के सेटिस्फाई हो जाएंगे कि फ्लो टेस्ट की आवश्यकता है, सरकार के पास उतना संख्या बल नहीं है जितने की आवश्यकता है, उससे पहले फ्लो टेस्ट नहीं हो सकता। केवल 10 विधायकों के नेता ये मांग करें कि फ्लो टेस्ट करवाया जाए, ये उचित नहीं है, क्योंकि 10 विधायक और कहाँ 88 जो संख्या है, कम से कम जब तक 45 विधायकों के समर्थन की चिट्ठी राज्यपाल को नहीं चली जाती, तो मेरा ये मानना है कि तब तक राज्यपाल महोदय कोई इसके ऊपर एक्शन नहीं लेंगे। फिर भी राज्यपाल महोदय स्वतंत्र हैं, कोई भी निर्णय ले सकते हैं।
All right, we'll try getting more as to what he is essentially trying to say as far as the political crisis is concerned. Remember, this is a Mirror Now exclusive. He's also gone on to state that the opposition should present 45 signatures. Essential to remember here that a while ago, what Dushyant Chautala also did state as far as the new development coming into the picture, and he sent a letter to the governor to do a proper floor test as well. In fact, Chautala did say that the floor test should be conducted in terms of the Haryana political crisis. Let's also listen in once again to that conversation which they continue to have.
जब हम सब जनता की अदालत में हैं, लोकतंत्र में जनता
Okay, we're running into some sort of a technical error there, but important to note as to what he is essentially stating with what the situation is looking like. Number one, what he says in this Mirror Now exclusive is that the opposition should present 45 signatures. He also says JJP with 10 MLAs cannot demand a trust vote. Now, why this is important is because of what Dushyant Chautala did say. Remember, he is the ex-deputy CM of Haryana. He went on to state, or rather he's seeking a floor test. He wrote to the governor seeking this particular floor test, given the Haryana turmoil that we're seeking, where the JJP seeked it, and the floor test should be conducted. Let's listen into that bite.
Janayak Janata Party ne khul ke kaha hai ki agar is sarkar ke khilaaf avishwas prastav aata hai, तो हम बाहर से उसका पूरा समर्थन करेंगे और इसके लिए महामहिम राज्यपाल को लिखित तौर पर भी हमने भेजा है और ये मांग करी है कि संविधान के अनुसार ये पावर महामहिम के पास है कि वो फ्लोर टेस्ट के लिए आदेश सरकार को दे और सेशन बुलाकर फ्लोर टेस्ट कराएं।